Richie looking for the lead into turn number 3 and 4. Richmond tried to hold the ball. As this thing continues to turn, you've got Hawker down low on Hawker. Into turns number 1 and 2, 3, wide for the runner-up spot. As Thomas takes it up to the top shelf, Thomas nearly goes off the bank. He brings it back down. We've got another guy going around in turn number 2. That's Mike Harrison, number 8.